Hi, I'm Molly Barnes, and I'm going to tell you an Aesop's fable today called The Lion and the Mouse. There is a moral to this story, and I hope by the end of this story you have a lesson to take with you. One day, in the plains of Africa, there was a huge lion sound asleep, until a little mouse scurried up behind him and jumped on him and startled the lion. The lion grabbed the mouse and was just about to swallow him whole until the mouse begged, "Please, please don't eat me just this time." This mouse was a very brave mouse. He said, "Who knows, maybe one day I will help you." Ha ha ha, the lion laughed. "A tiny mouse like you help a big lion like me? I don't think so." But he thought the mouse was so funny that he let him go anyways, still laughing. Later on that day, the lion was walking and not paying attention and ran right smack dab into a hunter's net and was captured. He cried out for what seemed like hours, "Help! Help! Is anybody out there?" And no one came to his rescue. Until late that night, after the sun had gone down, Mouse was walking by. He heard Lion crying out, and he wondered what he should do. Reminding himself what he had told Lion before, he thought he needed to help. So he ran and jumped up on the net and gnawed and gnawed and gnawed and gnawed at the net until finally he made a hole big enough that the lion could fit through, and he fell kerplat to the ground. "See, I told you that a little mouse like me could help a big lion like you." Lion had to agree. The moral of this story is that small acts of kindness will be greatly rewarded. I hope you enjoyed this story and can take that lesson with you. Thanks for listening.